Welcome back to 100 Day Challenge on MATLAB Loop. So the task for today is we are going to see how to find the LCM of two numbers. So this is very simple. We are going by the formula. So where the formula is LCM of two number is equal to that number, that is product of that number divided by the GCD. Okay. So if you see this particular program, we don't use any kind of loop. But if you see the program attached to this program, GCD of two numbers, it uses the loops. Okay. So that is what yesterday we have seen. Okay. So what I have done is I have just taken the two number. That is, I have just taken the user input for two numbers. Once it comes in, it goes to the GCD of two number function where it finds the GCD of the two number. Okay, once it finds the GCD of two number, we'll find the LCM value by this formula, that is A into B divided by GCD. That's it. Okay, and I have ran a few inputs already and have got the outputs like 12 into 30 is 60, 15 into 10, like LCM of two number, that is 12, 30. Okay, 12, 30 is 60. So LCM of two numbers 15, 10 is 30. LCM of two number, two prime number like 71 and 63. 63 is not a prime number. One is prime and another one is not prime. And again, when both the numbers are prime, what happens? So these are the values, okay? Okay, so that's all for this LCM of two number. It's very simple code. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. I hope you understand this topic clearly. I'll meet you in the next video with more interesting topic. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.